Hello and welcome back to the 25th episode of this Final Fantasy X HD Remaster playthrough.
We appreciate this thing you have done. Drigui. It means, I thank you.
I'll take a quick nap. Just warm up. Before we exit Rin's travel agency, I wanted to equip Auron and Wakka with a different weapon. So, Thunderblade for Auron, which is essentially a katana just with lightning strike. And change scout weapons for Wakka from ice strike to lightning strike. Might even sort the items automatically just for the ability sphere not being at the very bottom on the sphere grid, which is pretty annoying. And today we're gonna walk down the Mi'ihen Highroad top end and even the old road and encounter fiend battles and get some experience and items. There's two fiends I particularly want to encounter. Jesus, give us a chance, guys. I'll try and remember to use extract ability as much as I can too. Take that. Good job, Wakka. Okay, this is one of the fiends I wanted to encounter. So,
shield us from fiery fury.
So Kimahri's special Lancet should teach him a new technique. There we go, he's learned Self-Destruct from bombs.
Allow me.
My turn now!
Shield
assault with attack on him. So I'm just waving, just to encounter a few battles. And there's the second fiend we wanted, so... which is the jewel horn. Excuse me. Use Lancet and Kimahri learned Fire Breath. Okay. Best remember to heal up.
Now,
Right there, there's the item. Our Bhed Primer Volume 9. The E letter in our Bhed becomes I in English. You hear that?
Turn now.
Ouch.
This ends now.
What's in this chest? Obtained 2 high potion. So we're going to come down the old road now. We might encounter some new things. We may not. So there's two new things. Do we Ray? So I just actually gave that Thunder Slam 92 HP, even though he had full health. Because of the lightning strike on a lightning or electric fiend.
Gotcha covered!
So imagine water, yep, is super effective against thunder. Hyperia, another new thing.
What are you doing on this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
That's quite a revealing attire, Lucil. Clothe yourself.
Let them come.
We'll be right back.
Leave those to Sir Oren.
Mari's confused. That Asuna helped. Okay, we're out of MP. That's alright. Oh, looky. He's a
Coming
locker.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I interest you in something?
What you got? So, as you can see here, if I was to buy a potion, it's 50 gil. And if I was to sell a potion, it is 12 gil. So what I'm gonna do is...
Sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're...
I'm gonna...
Welcome to Awakas.
Lend gil to Awaka.
Spare some change, lad?
Precisely 9,000 gil.
Make it up to you, that I will.
And I want to see if that affects how much I can buy and sell.
Welcome to Awakas.
Okay, so potion's still 50. And that's still 12. Let me
Welcome to Awakas.
One more gil.
Spare some change, lad. Make it up to ye, that I will. Welcome to Awakas.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe here it doesn't affect his buy ratio. But his prices should be at 30% off, or maybe that's as low as it goes. We'll find out the next time we run into him.
Welcome
but while he's
to
here,
Awakas.
I might as well sell unused weapons. Oh, you can't. Okay. So here's a save sphere. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you on the next.